Yeah, it's amazing. It's really nice here, and the mountains are beautiful, and the snow is going really fast gone, but yeah, it's really nice here.
After Liège, Bastogne-Liège, what did you do?
I went to Switzerland to my boyfriend, and first I had a few days off the bike, so no bike, and then I start training again. And after that, I went to Spain for some races, and that went also really good. So, yeah, I have a good feeling from the first part of the season.
Did that change something in your life after winning Liège-Bastogne-Liège?
No, not so much. No, I don't think so. I'm not a different person or something. It's really nice for my confidence that I won that race, and yeah, I'm super happy still, and I think quite often back to it, so it's really nice to think of it.
Is that maybe the biggest victory, your confidence for the next races?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. It's, yeah, you really want to win a big race, of course, and then, yeah, people say you can do it, but you still need to show them that you really can do it, and yeah, that I now won this race, that's really nice to have that confidence with me.
We are now in Tignes, but do you think already on Tokyo?
Yeah, of course, yes. In trainings, when I need to go deep, then I think, of course, of Tokyo and the Giro and all the upcoming races, so yeah.
The Giro, how do you want to ride that race? Is it a different goal, or is it a preparation also for Tokyo?
Well, I think Giro is also a bit a goal, because I like stage races. And especially Giro is quite long stage race, and in Spain I also felt really good the last days still, so yeah, I think I can really do good there, and also we have a really strong team there, so I'm really curious how we can race there in that stage race as a team.
The Olympics, that must be a dream. What do you hope for it?
Yeah, I hope that we can come home with a golden medal, of course, for Holland. So yeah, I would be really happy to help the girls. Or I'm not really sure how the course is still, but yeah, I'm really looking forward to race there with such strong girls from Holland next to me. So I'm really curious.